boys and girls.
Hello.
I'm Kim, the middle fairy. I have an older sister called Chloe and a younger sister called Courtney. So, we have a bit of a dilemma. That stupid Philip is back and he's really making it dangerous for Aurora. He came and all of a sudden he's met her once in the woods and wants to marry her. When does that happen? This was his method, so he must have Saturday morning, jumped out of bed and put on his best suit, got on his horse and raced like a jet all the way to her. Knocked on our door with heart in his hand to ask us a question, because he just thinks we're old-fashioned women. He was like, can I have Aurora for the rest of our life? Say yes, cause I need to know. I said, you'll never get Aurora for as long as you live. So good luck, my friend. The answer is no. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know we fairies boo? Why you gotta be so rude? You'll never marry Aurora anyway.